from the Tachanka battlefields. Their target seems to be an ancient ground-to-space cannon facility that hasn't been used since the Krogan rebellions. The site has no obvious military advantage, and the Krogan are spread too thin to deal with it.
Do we know what Cerberus is up to?
No, but we do know that Cerberus doesn't act without a plan. Get in there and stop them. Find out what they're up to while you're at it.
We'll get it done.
See to it. Hack it out.
Looks like Cerberus got that cannon operational, Commander. I'll go back up, get a read on what they're shooting at.
Get on it. All right. Let's find the control room for those cannons. Kill anything in our way.
This I can do.
Commander, I have a visual on an inbound Cerberus cruiser. The cannon fire is clearing the way. If that ship makes it to bombardment range, the Krogan resistance is in trouble.
Keep track of it, Lieutenant.
On it.
I think it's time to test this cannon.
They're pulling the plug.
You'll need to get the power back on.
Let's move.
Thank you.
Acknowledged. Of course, Commander.
We're cutting it close, Commander.
I've rerouted the power to the main console. Heading back now. Cannon control restored. Targeting enabled. Coordinates, Lieutenant.
Uploaded.
Firing.
Direct starboard hit, Commander. Target breaking up. Repeat. Direct hit.
Dead and buried.
All right. Good work, everyone.